pretty unsteady coming down here.
Steep.
And from here down, it's just all a loose gravel rock. I have no intention of dying to get some pictures here. But I mean, it's still pretty here. But I am not going down this anymore. I went down a bit more and I didn't even see any other solid rock or anything to grab onto. So I would not recommend going down that anymore. And this time, I came down from up there over the guardrail. I saw some guys who are from here heading down to fish this way, so I think I'm gonna try this way. That's what I was trying for. Don't recommend that way. Coming from there. Gonna have to figure out a cross. So it looks like there's some people up there just walking along this ridge line, maybe. And maybe that's the easy way back instead of going through the valley like I did. You know? But my way was more fun. There's the waterfall. Thank you. So coming back from the waterfall here, I came up through the valley and everything, but I guess there's just a path right here on this side. These kids were just, I think I saw them running down from the thing and cat down here like this, and here I did. Took a couple hours to navigate my way down. Well, my way is more fun, you know. Oh, and they said, where are you from? I said, Pennsylvania. They said, that explains it. Explains what? So, I don't know, Pennsylvania, I don't know if we wear cowboy hats. And, I don't know. All right, so I lied. You go, stay on the right like I came, come back, and then go up here to the left. All right. Well, this way's a lot easier so far. But I came down through there. Look at this. Just look at that. There's where I was, back in there, still going this way. So here's the real entrance. Lights on for safety, right here where the pipe is. Looks like it's steep and nothing. That crack there is where you want to go to make it a lot easier on yourself. Or you could do it my way and make it really hard on yourself. White Sands, we'll go in there next. One of those you always see in movies. Let's see if I can run up and give it a go.
Circle.